Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, doctor.
Yes, you have, I think, three chapters, Karar, 11, 12, 13.
يا دكتور
Okay. It's okay now, your lecture, just 11 to 16. 11 and 12, 13. Okay now. Yes, as you know, we have three chapters, 11 and 11, 12 and 13. Okay, now 11, in this chapter, No Way Out, entitled No Way Out, in Arabic La Manfid. Okay. As you know, we have many titles in these chapters. For example, an 11th chapter and the first title, اللي هي Stephen's interview with his employer and Stephen's disappointment. This summary with the critical comments for this chapter. I will start with just a critical comment and two lines from summary. Stephen's interview with his employer and Stephen's disappointment. The following day, as you know, just like a summary in this chapter, just two lines or three lines. After that, you will discuss with the questions and answers with you. The following day during the lunch, okay, interval during the lunch, interval, Stephen in a state of mental distress calls on his employer, Mr. Pounderby. Has no objection to meet Stephen. Why at this unexpected hour? Because Stephen has a good reputation as a workman. Stephen seeks his employer advices with regard to the unwelcome visit of his wife. He tells Mr. Pounderby how he had married this woman. And just as you know, what sacrifices he made for her sake, how to have failed to return her, and how thereafter he had begun to live apart from her. This is all questions for the chapter 11, sorry, No Way Out. A critical comments for this chapter, this story of critical comments, Pounderby and Mrs. Sparsit. As you know, this is main characters in all this chapter in 1 and 2. Sparsit again, satirized, اللي هي السخرية. The story of Stephen Blackwell now moves further. Stephen misery, اللي هو المزري البؤس, is a vivid depicted, a brilliant depicted. إذن هنا تصوير vividly, اللي هو تصوير لامع, اللي brilliant depicted to us in this chapter. Okay, but there is no escape for him from his predicament. predicament اللي هي what does it mean predicament؟ predicament اللي هي المأزق أو الديليما، ريد نقول عليها ديليما in another meaning but different word. another meaning هي البريديكامنت، المأزق، البلايت، همين البلايت وهمين مأزق. yes gives rise to a lot of pity in our hearts. both Bounderby and Stephen, employer Y and Mrs. Sparset, Bounderby's housekeeper, adopt a purely conventional اللي هي يكون ال pure. what does it mean pure؟ اللي هو الشيء نقي. attitude to Stephen's problem. Bounderby remind Stephen of his marriage vow. What does it mean vow? V-O-U, vow. اللي هي like in Arabic نذر. اللي هو زواجه من Mrs. Sparset regards Stephen's wish to get rid of his wife as a typical of the empathy. Empathy of his working people. Both Bounderby and Mrs. Sparset are اللي هي targets. What does it mean targets? Another meaning مالتها هي aims. الهدف of satire من من هجاء أو سخرية in this chapter as they have been before. Okay, this is critical comments of chapter 12. Yes, now also after questions or summary and a critical comment and your events like this, I have just two questions with answers. I should just ask you about this question. Yes, yes, Hsien. Yes, Hsien. Go ahead. Yes, Hsien told me already about he has just some problem.
Yes, I wanted to thank you for your support me and for my problem. I want
Yes.
Yes. First of all, Charles Dickens described this town or this village, Cooktown, and the smoke and the machine. He described the machine like elephant, mad elephant.
Yes.
He described the smoke like a snake. Yes. Mm-hmm. Like snake. And he described the people out from the work and go on the street, and he we are looking about some person. He is Stephen Blackpool. We are mm-hmm. previous lecture talk about his life, and he is not happy.
Not
yes.
happy.
Why? He in this time go yes
mm-hmm.
because
yes.
his marriage is not happy because his wife is a drunk woman.
Ah, yes.
He go to up to the hill. Yes, where is Bounderby house to mm-hmm. seek or looking for the solution his problem.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
By the law.
Yes, by the law. Yeah.
Yes, my voice is clear.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yes, and yes. He see Mr. Bounderby at lunch. He was drinking sherry and eating the chop.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, he talk about his problem. Mr. Bounderby has no pity or mercy in his heart, and he talk about his no mercy heart.
Yes. Thank you.
He told him, you are make your women very bad. That's not my problem. And Stephen say something about the law. if he want to escape from her, he told him the law is punishing. Mm-hmm. And he took and he remarried from another woman, and the law is punishing.
Yes.
And no, and he told him there is no solution. Yes, yeah. Just one solution. He want to be very bright experience.
Yes.
And he want to be £1,000. Yes.
Yes.
Or 1,015 pounds, and that's very much from the Stephen.
Yes.
Yes.
It's Bart
Stephen is very in this time is very sad. Very sad. Yes, and he. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
This time, this is. Yes. 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 And this time, he go out from the Mr. Bounderby house, and he see women, another woman, old woman. It was pretty and like beautiful, like beautiful old lady.
Yes, chapter 12, this the old woman, هي المرأة المسنة. Yes. Okay, حسين, thank you very much. Thanks a lot.
That's all. That's all. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Now we I have just some question for this chapter. What is the importance of the chapter entitled No Way Out? What is the importance of the chapter entitled No Way Out? شنو المهم بهذا chapter? You can tell me about just some events. Yes. Yes, you can answer to me this question. What is the importance of the chapter entitled No Way Out? Yes, خلاص. Go ahead, خلاص.
Yes, Doctor. I think Mr. Stephen can't divorce his wife.
Very good. Very good.
Yes, because because you should take permission from the church in order to that. He should money. Yes, he should pay money, which he don't have it.
Very good. He is, thank you. Yes.
He is a victim to the society. He is a victim to the religion. He is yes, he is the center of the suffering.
Very good. Very good, class. Thank you very much. What is the importance of the chapter entitled No Way Out? This chapter, No Way Out, indicates the problem of Stephen Blackwell, who cannot divorce his bad drunken wife. Why? Because he is poor. He went to his boss, Mr. Bounderby, to ask him help in his ordeal. What does it mean, ordeal? اللي هي الordeal المحنة. Okay? To ask him help in his ordeal. يعني يساعده بالمحنة. What does it mean, ordeal? شنو هي المحنة? Mr. Bounderby told him that there was no industrial to his case because there is a need for big amount to achieve the divorce, and since he is poor, then he cannot divorce his wife. Stephen realized that he is destroyed. هو ما يقدر يقرر المصير اللي هو destroyed to suffer before or forever until he dies. هو حسب بالsuffering always للمعاناة until he dies. Okay, he keeps on repeating the word madal. هو دائما يردد كلمة المادل. What does it mean madal in Arabic? What does it mean, madal in Arabic? Yes, what does it mean, Rania? اوكي ريبيتينج ذا وورد مودل ان عربيك المودل دائما يردد كلمه الوحل الوحل اللي هي المودل ديكنز هيمسيلف اور ويتش مينز اماس اللي هي وات داز ات مين اماس الكونفيوجن اوكي ديكنز himself in his life tried to divorce his wife but he couldn't okay this is the answer for this important questions in your exam what is the importance of the chapter entitled no way out yes Ahmed Sattar go ahead Yes, good afternoon.
Yes, Dr. My idea of this chapter
yeah.
divided into two parts.
Mm-hmm.
The first part of my idea about Stephen's work.
Okay.
Okay. Another, the second part about. About the lunch break of Blackpool.
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yes, Doctor. Doctor Stephen gets to work in the morning until the lights go out and it rains.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. When Blackpool takes his lunch break by taking. A slice of bread and walking toward the Bounderby's house yes. to uh-huh. get advice. Bounderby looks happy because he thinks he's coming to complain.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, doctor.
Yeah.
Yes, doctor. I finished this.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Fatima Jumaa.
Yes, miss. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Summary in this chapter.
Mm-hmm.
In this chapter, Stephen Blackpool went to Mr. Bounderby to ask it him about a way to get rid of his drunk wife. He told mm-hmm. him that he do everything to make her leave him, but she comes back. Mr. Yes. Bounderby told him that he have nothing to do because she is his wife and he married her happiness and sadness.
Yes, his wife and sadness. Yes,
and he can't ask to divorce her. Why?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Because Stephen is Catholic and in this religion he married the woman till death.
Yeah.
He says that if he married another woman, there is a law to bash him. He can't kill her,
mm-hmm.
or he leaves her in the all. Causes he will be bashed, Miss.
Okay, that's enough. Thank you very much, Fatma.
Thank you.
Okay, another event, not the same event, please. حتى نبدي بالشابتر ال 12 وال 13. طبعا هنا بالشابتر 11. No more events. يعني ال events كلها limited. Okay, with the Stephen and the summary with the critical comments for sparse it also. Okay, disappointed or disappointment. Sorry, with Mr. Bounderby. Okay, you have just another idea. Yes, Marwan.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, Marwan.
Yes.
Yes, go ahead.
Stephen visit Mr. Bounderby the next day to ask humbly if he has any legal recourse and any possibility of yes. obtaining a divorce, uh-huh. or a divorce, and with many reference.
Mm-hmm.
to his own unprovoked childhood. Bounder by explained that only the worldly can option divorce, and that Stephen would be better off accepting his miserably situation.
Afia, misery situation. Yes, very good. Misery situation. Yes.
Yes, enough.
أحداث بائسة. Yes, okay, Marwan. This is just a short idea, but it's very good. Thank you. Thank you, Marwan. Another. يلا منتظر. منتظر عماد.
نعم دكتورة.
Yes, منتظر. Go ahead. You have another.
For summary for chapter 10. 11 العفو.
Also the same event summary. No. Another events for critical comments or idea or like this summary يعني كلش واضح وشرحه طلاب هواية فإذا عندك أي idea okay you can just hear to you أو ما عندك idea okay another chapter okay no problem
no, no, ما عنده idea
okay thank you منو عنده another idea another idea منو okay هواية رافعين إيديهم not summary نوت سمري يضيع الوقت هي شي بالإعادة يلا هنا هاجر هاجر سرحان يلا هاجر
مستر باوندر بينيس كونفرزيشن ويذ ستيفن is stressed how to state of laws exist in England one for the rich and one for the poor and underscores to the deep divide between the class and the hopelessness of those without money.
Yes.
Stephen.
Yes.
Stephen recognized the disparity right away. He knows wealthy men whose marriages are far less miserably. Than his one can go to court and disavow those marriages.
Yeah, thank you very much. Hajar, yalla Ali, Ali Abdul Rada. Go ahead, Ali. I think you have some problem in your mic. I think oh, his mic, sorry. Aye, Adil. Yes, Aye.
Yes, miss.
Yes, Aye.
Mr. Bonjarvi is interested in heavily his workers and casts Stephen's desire to escape him married and as being both illegal and against the 20-hour of religion. Mr. just seemed upset that Stephen would dare protest the word of Bonjarvi. As if he is a lizard being the end born derby, it is worth up to nothing that Dickens was on heavily married and in with the other women. So his seeming visit against it marriage in the novel is not only person.
Okay, thank you. Chapter 2, The Old Women. The old woman. هي منو old woman. رجل نعرف منو هي old woman. As you know, this chapter also has many titled, for example, Stephen's meeting an old woman. This is first, and the strange behavior of the old woman. Or meditation upon his happy marriage. يعني many titles in this chapter. For example, in the first title, Stephen's meeting an old woman. After coming out of Bounderby's house, Stephen is walking sorrowfully. اللي هي sadness away when he feels attached upon his arm. It is the hand of an old woman, tall and shapely still, though weathered by time. The old woman is natty and plainly dressed. يعني النتي and plainly dressed هي كلش أنيقة وملابسها بسيطة، فيسموها the old woman is natally and plainly dressed has country mad upon his or her sorry shoes and seems to have come from a journey. This is just like a critical comments or a short critical for this chapter, the old women. يلا مرتضى، مرتضى غازي. Go ahead مرتضى.
Yes, Doctor. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
I have a summary of chapter 12.
Okay, go
the
ahead.
The old woman outside bound Herbie's house. Stephen meets a strong old woman who has traveled into the city from the country. She tells Stephen that every year she saves enough money to make a long journey into a quick town for a single day, just long enough to catch a glimpse of Mr. Bound Herbie. She fears that Bound Herbie will not come out of house. Says that sleeping Stephen just after he says Bound Herbie most said Stevie her from this year. The old woman follows him to Bound Herbie's. And inseparably braces at his beauty.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thanks a lot. This is a summary for chapter 12, the old women. You have another just events or critical comments, for example, a new character and our chrysalis. Or البثز همين تدخل بالضمن هذا الشابتر with the ends of this chapter passage which describes the Stevens as he walks homewards. This is deeply moving passage for this chapter اللي هو البثز. Yes, منتظر.
Yes, دكتورة.
Yes.
Summary for chapter 12.
Okay. Outside.
Bounderby offers Stephen one day meet an old woman who asks him a question about Bounderby. She wants to know about his general appearance, his health, his possibility. She tells Stephen she comes to see Mr. Bounderby once a year, but she observes him for far.
Yes, thank you very much. Continue.
Stephen give Violet but general answer to her question about his one life and work before leaving. She insists on kissing Stephen's hand.
Yes.
One that has worked in Bounderby factory for 12 years. Stephen, as usual, dates leave work and tearing to his wife. He thinking about who he can't escape his miserable marriage and about Rachel. Who is still unmarried because of him.
Thank you very much. That's enough. Thank you, Muntadar. This is first one you have homework. That's okay. Just talking with our lecture.
Thank you,
very much. Fatima Zahra. Yes, go ahead, Fatima.
Yes, doctor.
Yes.
Good afternoon. Yes, complete, and it is never clear why Stephen did not marry Rich inside of his wife. for their have now each other for many years. They mm-hmm. choose again and realize he wants love, his wife. But as she has a changing, as he grows close to Rich in the affection, because Rich has not married, she may have loved Stephen for much longer than he has loved her. He feeling mm-hmm. quiet because Rich can't marry him, and she has likely at bowing the optimal to the marry anyone else.
Yes, that's okay. That's enough. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you, فاطمة الزهراء. بس أشوف اسمك. Okay, thank you. تقى أحمد. Go ahead, تقى.
Yes, doctor. Analyze for chapter.
Okay, analysis for this chapter. Yes.
The man believes that the Victoria must buy Milford's is a testament to the model class, not to mention upper classes.
Yes.
Blandness, mm-hmm. rejecting the wealth conditional working during.
Yeah.
During understation wow. the moon.
Yeah.
A way of.
Yes, Afia, very good. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, that's enough. Okay, Fatma, that's enough. Thank you very much. No, sorry, مو Fatma. تقى.
The man away of the factory also had the the paper connection the that she has about Darby himself yes. that away from out later in the novel.
Still. Okay, no, that's enough. في المجال للباقي حتى يكون الباقي. No, thank you very much. بالله اللي ما قايمين خل أشوفهم لتروح عليهم. Yes, Jalil. Go ahead, Jalil. Jalil Ghazi.
Yes, doctor, yes.
Yes.
Yes. As Stephen is walking away from Boundary House,
yeah.
he ran into an old neatly dressed.
Yeah.
Woman who closely questioned him as to Boundary well-being.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Upon his revealing that Boundary seems well, she yeah. is satisfied. She walks with him back to the factory as the heads.
Factory as the heads, yeah?
Yes, yes. To his afternoon shift. When they arrive, she marched at the loom. And same thing, Boundary factory must be marvelous place. Mm-hmm. Yes, as the day end, and Stephen finishes his shift, the things longly. Our Rachel and how is and. In heaven's world, disappear if only he were free to marriage her.
Okay, thank you, Jalil. Thanks a lot. Thank you. منو البقية اللي مروان شاركت ويانا قبل شوية أو لا مروان محسن؟
شاركت بس عندي إضافة إذا.
يلا أوكي. يلا أوكي.
Yes. On top of his utter lack of pity, bounder by then accuses Stephen of waiting to eat turtle soup
yes.
with a gold spoon.
Mm-hmm.
A section result from the bound from the bounder we believe yeah. that believe that all hands are the provident.
Yeah. Yes. Okay. Mm-hmm. Thank
you. Assemble
one to this is just adding. For this chapter. Thank you, Marwan. Thank you very much. بس ردت أسأل اللي شارك ويانا مرتضى غازي لو مرتضى محمد.
مرتضى غازي دكتورة.
لحظة يعني كتبت مرتضى محمد. مرتضى غازي. أوكي. تمام. Thank you. Okay, Zainab, Zainab Muhammad. Yalla, go ahead, Zainab.
نعم دكتور. Analysis chapter 12.
Analysis for chapter 12. Yes.
The world woman character characters is one of the gains specialties appearing in more than a few of his novels. As in The Weather, she is a woman from the country who is one black romance. Maj watch is usually reduced thread in spite of the hair mastering hair. Her dresses look like Stephen. Stephen, Stephen Hunt is symbolic, realizing there is a symbol contrast between the country woman and the city man. That's the accent hair, hair, communication to Wonderby is not yet now, but is very important and will be.
Okay, that's enough, thank you very much. هنا عندنا الشابتر اللي هو الاخير last chapter هو الرايشل او اريد ان before we start with the chapter 13, just we have some passage or in this chapter 12, the old woman, just Stephen's profound feelings of frustration and disappointment in life. His wife, he wrecked his life. His wife has ركد his life. يعني تكون الزوجة محطمة اللي هو ركد محطم his life حياته. Okay, but he cannot get rid of her. Rachel has been a source of great comfort to him, but he cannot possess. يعني ما قدرت تمتلكه اللي هي البوسز الامتلاك passes her sentence like the following move us to pity for Stephen. He thought of his waste of the best part of his life, of the change it's made in this character, and he, Stephen Blackball with Rachel for the worse every day. يعني كل مرة يكونون هاي الكاركتر أسوأ من الباقي. Okay. For the worse every day of the doubtful nature of his existence. والطبيعة المشكوك بها لوجود هاي الكاركترز اللي هم ستيفن بلاكبول with Rachel. Okay. Chapter Rachel, the description for chapter 13, the first title of the chapter, for example, first Rachel in attendances upon Stephen's wife. This is first. Second, Rachel to stay for the night. And third, Stephen and Rachel dozing in their chairs. Dozing in their chairs. Rachel in attendance upon Stephen's wife. When Stephen enters his house late in the evening, he finds Rachel there. Rachel tells him that his landlady had summoned her a title while ago. Why? Because someone in his house needed to be looked after. That somebody is, of course, Stephen's wife who lies in his bed in a most ريتشد اللي هي الميزرابول يكون بائس كاشن. راشل هاز بين تندينج ذا سيك وومن. هنا راشل تمثل كرعاية المرأة المريضة اللي هي تندينج ذا سيك وومن. This is first title for this chapter. Second, Rachel to stay for the night and after seeing Stephen misery, Rachel tries to console him and tells him that soon his rich wife would leave him to himself and meaning should reconcile himself to the situation. After description of Rachel character, okay, you can tell me about just other events for this chapter. Rania Muhammad.
Yes, miss.
Yes,
a critical month of chapter 13.
Yes.
Rachel tension in caring of for Stephen's wife and her old friend.
Yes. She
was great, good, one loving woman can do. Rachel is depicted as a kind of saint. The clear implication in Rachel's story of growing up with Stephen's wife.
Yes.
Is that Stephen could have picked Rachel, but didn't this domain himself? Why Stephen picked it as he did, or why his wife become a drunk and prostitute is never explained. Stephen's hesitation in preventing his wife from common society shows just how much he wishes he could escape from his marriage.
Yes.
That Rachel acts immediately despite her one clear love for Stephen shows what an incredibly good and selfish person she is.
Yes, thank you. Yes, thank you. Thank you. This is the events for this chapter. Aspect critical comments for this chapter. Exactly. Yes. Another Sajariyav. Yalla, go ahead.
Yes, Sara.
Yes, Sajar.
Yes, Samari.
Yeah, okay.
When Stan trots to his room, he is got to find Rachel sticking in next to her bed, often to
what to Stephen?
Huh?
Stephen sticking. She's sticking.
Stephen.
What does it mean sticking? ما أعرف يعني شوية ال وضح المايك. Yes, Stephen. مو؟ اوكي ستيفن يس
تو هاز بيد ريف راوند وفت وات برانس تو بي اس يورو راش رايشر تليز تايفون تو كود سليب اون ذا جيري تايفون سليب بات ويك اب جاست اون تايم تو سي هيز وايف اباوت سايلوز one of her stifon and is
Seja? Which Jean? Seja, how is she? How is the pronunciation? Mantic Seja.
Doctor, I am present. I mean, before him, and this is not my hair. I mean,
not everything. I understand. What are the students? يعني البرونسيشن مالتش سجا المفروض قبل وقت انتي اوكي انا ما راح اشر عليك واجب هالمره انتي اوكي هسه شاركتي ويانا يعني ما راح اشر واجب عليك بس اشر بس مشاركه
انا بدايه المحاضره بعد
تمام المحاضره اللي بعدها راح اقوم اول وحده سجاعة بس دائما تدرب سجاعة البرناسيشن اوكي
ايه ايه دكتورة ان شاء الله
ثيرد طلاب خاصة انتو يعني مال ادفانس فبعد ما بيها كل مجال انتو از تيتشر بعد خلص فراح تخلص الرحلة الجورني مالتكم الأكاديمية just this year يعني السنة الجاية بعد خلاص لا محال انتو حالكم من انت أستاذ واني أستاذ اوكي عشان شاء المحاضرة بعدها thank you very much another فاطمة علي فاطمة قمتي فاطمة علي ويانا وهي أول مرة
لا فاطمة
Even if I'm not allowing Rachel is off the room, teaching the drug, the woman is not very good. Staff, the Rachel is blood. Stephen has finally come home. A doctor had been on Rachel remains. Stephen at the heart publishing, not the because they are teenagers. Stephen. Stephen reveals that he is original is there because I cannot that they would be able to overcome his to do harm himself and or his wife both original.
Okay, Fatma also, يعني نقول هم رجال شنو رجال أرد أفتهم شنو هي الرجال. يعني أنا هسه أنتي بحكيتي لحد هسه دائما تعيدين بكلمة رجل تقصدين رايشل لو رجل
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله
همين أوكي في المحاضرة اللي بعدها راح أركز عليك يا فاطمة أنتي وسجا أوكي
بس ما تخلي لي اسمه بشاركة
لا
أنا من طابرة من بداية المحاضرة عارفة كل شيء والله
أوكي
والله تعرف كل شيء
دي الله يلا اوكي ثانك يو ثانك يو فاطمه ثانك يو اللي بعده زهراء جبار
كل ما نمت
شلون
دكتوره والله حتى انا حضرت التشابترين القبله وهذا ما قريته بس جيت اشارك
شو بحظكم المفروض أيوة. حتى تتعلمون تقرون كل التشابترز اوكي ما تحضري لي بس اثنين حتى ثلاثه تقريهن شوفوا شلون لزمتك بالتشابتر
ترى على الاقل شاركي
اوكي تمام تمام فاطمة
أشكرك.
بس اني ركز عليك المحاضرة اللي بعدها وما تعرفين ايش وقت اقومك بالشابتر اول ثاني ثالث ما ندري اوكي
دكتورة انا سجا مو فاطمة
سجا لو فاطمة عاد هذا الحكي كله ويا فاطمة لو سجا سجا ليش طلعت
لا لا قبل فاطمة قلت لك انا اليوم كل شيء عفت على مود المحاضرة قلت لك والله دكتورة حتى اني
يلا اوكي سجا المحاضرة اللي بعدها next lecture راح تكونون انتو الستارت اوكي من نبدي الستارت وراح تكونون بالبداية البيجن بعد اللي بعدكم خلي نشوف منو المقامة ولان هو كل chapter من ناحية الكريتيكال كومنتس ومن ناحية السمري كله وضح بس نقول اللي مقامة ابو الحسن شاركت ويانا لو لا
نعم دكتور لا ما مشارك
يلا يلا ابو الحسن go ahead
yes Rachel when Stephen finally returns to his room his is shocked to find Rachel sitting next to his bedridden wife tending to what appraises to be a serious illness Rachel tells Stephen to go to sleep in the chair. Stephen falls asleep but wakes up just in time to see his wife about to swallow a lethal amount of one of her medicines. Stephen is unable to act but Rachel awakeness
thank you Abu al-Hasan وضحت الايديا thank you very much اللي بعد ايوب وين ايوب
يس دكتور
يلا ايوب
Yes.
Go ahead, Ayub.
And so, even though Stephen does not wish his wife, he still wants her out of his life. Rachel trusts Stephen will not harm his wife or allow her to harm herself, because Rachel is an honorable man, but his honor doesn't not extend to sympathy for his wife problems. Rachel, however, does have sympathy for Stephen's wife and wants to help her because of their friendship from years before. Rachel's care for Stephen's wife also drives from her love of Stephen. She wants only to help him rest.
Yes.
Is that in the situation the connect expect? So she helps keep the wife calm and quiet and provides comfort for the man she loves.
Okay, thank you very much. مروة أصلاً ما لحقت يعني تشارك ويانا، فهي اضطرت تكتب الكومنت مالتها على الشات. يلا مروة، go ahead مروة.
Good afternoon, دكتور.
Good afternoon. يلا go ahead. يلا مروة، اللي كتبتي؟
Analysis chapter 13. The most important symbols in the chapter is the candle that represents Rachel. Rachel presents in the Stephen room on the room on the and in his life. As candle, Rachel bring late country on the understanding, warden love on the coincidence. Implemented diplomation long with the size job. She is proud of the motive of young women who have maternal qualification because they are poor and live hard lives. This is part of this Kane's trademark.
Okay. Thank you, Marwa. That's okay. Thank you very much. That's enough. Thank you. Noor al Huda. Noor al Huda. When he Noor al Huda. همين كاتبة ويا علي عبد الرضا also مرتضى غازي. That's okay.
Yes.
يلا نور الهدى.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Yes, دكتور. Yes. Stephen does not think his wife is just about to drink the deadly drink when Rachel wakes up with Miss Blackwell and the guest got the cup and the bottle away from her. Stephen snapped out of it. Thank you, Rachel, for you now. Stopping him for and rectally cling his wife, clinging his wife, he applauds his eternal loyalty and devotion to her, kisses that hem of her shawl, and thanks about how much he loves her as she goes home.
Thank you, Noor. محمد جواد، يلا go ahead محمد.
Yes, doctor.
Yes, محمد.
Summary about this chapter.
Summary about this chapter. Also the same event. يلا يخلونا نسمع. Okay.
Rachel, when Stephen finally returns to his room, he is shocked to find Rachel sitting next to his wife, tending to what appears to be a serious alliance. Rachel tells Stephen to go to sleep in the chair. Stephen falls asleep but wake up just in time to see his wife about to swallow a little amount of one of her medicines. Stephen is unable to act, but Rachel awakens suddenly and seizes the bottle from the sick woman, terrible, reviving her death. Ashamed of his inability to bring himself to stop his wife attempted suicide, Stephen looks open Rachel as in anger.
Okay, thank you, Muhammad. هاي كل هذا same events. إن شاء الله المحاضرة اللي بعدها رح تجيبوا لنا فد الايديا جديدة حتى إحنا على بقية ال these chapters, next chapters. Okay, now اللي الكل تنزل إيديها, not raised your hand. فقط اللي عنده events, main idea, فشي يعني new events هو اللي يبقى رافع إيده. البقية إذا the same summary with critical comments, no. يلا حوراء.
Yes, doctor. Comments. Yes. Chapter 11. In this chapter, the narrator tries to point out how middle classes ignore the working classes. This can be clearly appeared when Dignes make a smart simile between Victoria's and fairly palaces. The nation notion that the Victorians were like palaces reveals the effort to accommodate a new strange and disturbing our distressed experience to familiar and incommunicable conceptual structure.
We have seen structure. Okay, Hawra, the same event. This not commentary. كل the same event. Okay.
The word middle has been
okay. Thank you. That's enough, حوراء. That's enough. Thank you very much. لأن هو كل هاي هسه الحكي تي the same events. بعد a new idea, a new events. عندنا هسه مروان وعلي وزهراء. يلا يا علي. يلا علي. علي.
Yes. علي عبد الرضا. Thank you. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Yes. I add something for Rachel.
Okay.
Yes, Rachel is the heart that appears first in the novel. She's a hardworking and to presented as a character that symbolizes moral purity and domestic places to Stephen Blackwell. In sharp contrast, contrast to his drunken wife that continue to hunt him and prevent him. That's enough. Just
okay, thank you, Ali. Thank you, Lou. Just a short idea, short new idea. Yes, thank you very much. Zahra, do you have new events?
Yes, Zahra.
Yalla, Zahra.
While Stephen sits, he think to himself about the large philosophical question.
Yes,
and mysterious of life and death, not in academic way.
Very good. Yes,
but in term of obligation to his own life, he think of all of the people who die, despite the fact that they love other dearly and are dearly missed.
Very
in
good.
Contrast to them all. His drunk wife is loved by no one and loves no one yet. She lives and severs her one and doing to causes pain to other.
Very good. Thank you very much. This is just also short new idea for this chapter. Aspects for physical characters or another events. Yes, Marwan, last one. Marwan?
Yes, yes, doctor.
Yes.
The question of how women married and the home fit into the industrialized mechanized society now come to the forefront during the Victorian era.
Yes.
The home was widely regarded as a place of relaxation and pleasure, and as a escape from the moral corruption of the business world and from the greeting of Victoria life.
Yes, in, very good.
Yes, in short, as a refuge from the working world. In hard time, however, is distinction between home and workplace.
Begin very good, the, distinction yes. between world and hard place. Yes, thank you. Yes, continue.
Begins to dislove. For instance, the grinding household is almost the mechanized as a Victoria similarly. When the even drink wave suddenness return his home, no longer provides a refuge from the misery of his Victoria world.
Very good. A refuge so, misery. اللي هو البؤس of Victoria. Yes, very good. Thank you.
Yes. So he resorts to watering the streets rather than returning home after work.
Yes.
In both of these instances, the home fills into serve as a refuge from the work world. Yes, finish.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Yes. This is the new events for this chapter with the new critical comments. Yes, thank you very much, Marwan. Thank you.
Thank you.
And now it's you can complete these chapters. اللي هي 14 مو و ال 15 و 16 اوكي عندكم 3 chapters بقوا من ال 11 لل 16 هسه ناخذ ال 3 chapters البقيه complete these chapters from 12 to 16 بس ناخذ ال just your attendance مالتكم ابو الحسن احمد خلاص الأمين اوكي absent
نعم دكتورة
why إذا تفتح المايك just fastly yes آية عادل آية
yes miss
آية شاركتي ويانا
نعم دكتور
ما كاتبت لك اوكي أيوب أي مأشر باقر عودة باقر أوكي absent رتاج
نعم دكتورة موجودة
شاركت ويانا رتاج
لا
أوكي تمام رملة همين موجودة بس ما شاركتوا أوكي زهراء سليم زهراء سليم يا زهراء سليم
yes
واي زهراء سليم اوكي زهراء علي
yes
ميس اوكي ما شاركتوا لا زهراء سليم ولا علي مو
yes ميس انا يوم مريضه ما قدرت فاس يعني
اوكي حضور حتى المفروض تتبلغين كرار حتى كرار يبلغني اوكي زينب محمد زينب شاركتي زينب
نعم دكتورة نعم شاركت
تمام اوكي تمام والله منو بعد احنا عندنا سجاد حسين
نعم دكتورة
ما شارك
نعم دكتورة
حاضر بس ما مشارك زيرو سجاد صادق همين
يس دكتور يس
كله زيرو سجاد انت الوحيد اللي كله زيرو
لا دكتور عندي مشاركة وحدة بس
no, ولا وحدة كله زيرو
لا والله وحدة دكتورة وحدة والله
صحيح يوم 4/3 صحيح مشاركة وحدة شنطيك عليها نص شنطي يا سجاد
الله شاهد دكتورة بالله يعني كرار يعرف الظرف الله ورسوله
ما يخالف هسه هو بس شارك لي حتى الدرجة حتى أقدر شوية بالسعي شيل نفسك
بيت البركة
ماكو بيا البركة ماكو بركة
بيت البركة الله كريم للسعي
بالله بعد علي عزيز
يس دكتور
also هلو يس علي
رمضان كريم
to you too.
Yes, I would like to tell you I'm very sorry about if I didn't participate in your lecture, because okay. I have guests from a different city, exactly from University of Basra. And I'm out of my home now, and I don't have study materials. Sorry, I'd like to tell you again.
Okay, okay. Next lecture, yes. Inshallah.
Thank you,
okay.
Thank you.
Ali Kazem, Ali. Ali Kazem. Okay. Absent. Fatima Jum'a. Sharakt wiyana, Fatima?
Yes, miss. Naam, sharakt.
كرار محمد واي كرار ماكو كرار
نعم دكتورة موجود
اي ما شاركت ويانا كرار
الطلاب كلها بقيت تشوفين من اللي ما مشارك وتشاركين
تمام 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 محاضرة next week اوكي محمد عصام محمد عصام اوكي absent اللي شارك وياه مرتضى غازي مو مرتضى محمد نو
yes.
مرتضى غازي
دكتور غازي يس
اوكي مرتضى محمد
نعم دكتور
موجود بس ما مشارك
نعم دكتور
with zero بس حتى لحظة شوية أعرف الدرجات اللي مروان شارك مروة مريم رحيم مريم رحيم ما مأشرأني عليها مريم
yes دكتورة
اوكي attendance with zero yes اللي مريم عبد المطلب همين ما مشاركه مريم واصلا هو وايعه غيابات مريم yes مريم مريم عبد المطلب اوكي همين absent موجوده مريم كرار حتى ادز اسمها للقسم تجاوزت الغيابات
نعم دكتوره موجوده تداوم
لا متداوم غياب عندي 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 محاضراتي كلها 7 ايام هي غايبه بالمحاضره اذا هاي ابلغ بها القسم اوكي منتظر موجود مؤمل جاسم مؤمل اوكي همين absent مؤمل هم متجاوز والله واحد لا لا ما متجاوز بس الحضور عنده زيرو الحضور موجود بس المشاركة زيرو أوكي كرار كرار
نعم دكتور نعم دكتور
سجل أمك مريم عبد المطلب سلام هاي تتبلغ لازم تبلغ القسم تجاوزت أحمد حسن الدكتور أحمد حسن لازم تبلغه
ماشي دكتور ماشي
بالإنذار أوكي هنا عندنا نور محمد صيهود نور
yes miss
also attendance with zero زين هاجر لا موجودة واجب اوكي يوسف
دكتورة يوسف مجاز من القسم
تمام اوكي تمام اللي عنده اجازة اللي ما محضر عنده emergency state يبلغ كرار اوكي يس حسين